girls and children of all ages. I probably present to you what I like to call the Wallace and Solomon. This is the blog. Like I was saying, you know, the video security, what they want to say versus what they say, will not be uploaded for another week. I had to take a setback. I had to re-record. So this week will be consist of another blog. All right. Now, a family that works together stays together. So we're on our way to go make this money. All right. The kids in the back. Wifey holding the camera. Say hi, wifey. While I take us to our next destination.
Hello.
You're not gonna talk to the fans?
I said hello.
That's all you want to say is hello.
Hi, fans. We on our way to try to make some extra money.
Let them know what we doing.
Basically, we going to deliver food delivery. Basically, we pick up and drop off. And that's it.
Yep, exactly where I'm at. Well, you should have taken me here, though, bro. Let's do this one. What time is it now? I say we'll do this to 1:30. Bing, bing, bing. I got everything I need in here. Alright. Red card. Touch and dash. Alright, so yeah, we got a couple deliveries going on. I'm asking you to choose one. Root. Alright, so stay tuned. We'll holler at you soon. I'm asking the wifey to tell me where I'm going after this, alright? So, be safe.
Talk to y'all later.
Like, how petty are you, bro? Alright, so, her baby girl's first dash one, okay. What you think of it?
It was interesting.
I don't think they
gotta
can see
be,
you.
You gotta be fast.
They can't see you.
You gotta be fast. Like, you gotta be on it. If not, you gonna miss it. You know, a delivery. So, yeah. You missed, like, one. But other than that, it was alright.
It was, though.
For our first time.
For your first time?
Our first time.
Your first time?
Our first time.
Who's ours?
Because it's first time together.
Okay. Okay. You want to be staring, you want to be talking, and doing all that other bunch of BS.
Well.
But, you know.
It's distracting.
Yeah. But, it went. Always on it at the street, see what it is. It's been a good day. Even though we made a couple dollars. I'm gonna check back around dinner time, see what happens, see what's going on, come back out. If nothing happening, then I won't do much. But other than that, you know, life is life.
Hopefully something is popping. I need to go to the store.
I don't think they can see your mouth and your lips move, but all I think is they hear your voice.
Well, I didn't know I'm the camera person.
Oh, they still want to see you too? Jeez.
Listen. See, he always doing this, giving me a hard time. I just want you to record. You hear my voice? He be alright. Stop being butthurt.
That's because our ingredients are right there.
Butthurt.
So, we're on our way home. We got baby girl in the back. Little boy in the back as well.
That's him, mom.
Quick dry oil is a multi-purpose oil that helps improve
also,
the look of skin, scars, and stretch marks.
Once we get in the house, get settled, get, you know, cooled off, we're going to do that. That update on baby girl I was telling y'all about. That and I call it like the 1 month update. So stay tuned for that. Well, don't stay tuned, but you know, it's coming on this vlog. So this is our journey.
I just thought I heard our daughter. So, anyway, talking about our daughter, it's been very, very challenging for the past couple days. And I also read that during her age now, her sleep pattern is also changing. So, that's probably a mixture of things, and then her eczema. It's just difficult to try to calm a child who's constantly crying, did everything, and you still feel frustrated because you're still crying, and you don't know what's the problem. You don't need to shake sugar. Really? All that sugar for coffee? I can't even drink coffee right now. Even though I should drink coffee because I'm so tired. It's like, it'll be to a point where I'm so tired that I can't sleep type thing. And that's how it has been for me for the past couple days. And I catch myself dozing off, and then it's like, as soon as I doze off, that's when my daughter wakes me. And she's like, you just ate, just got changed. What is the problem? And he's sitting here like nonchalant, like, come on now. Why am I the only one dealing with this? Feeling like I'm dealing with this. Really? You don't need a... Something really wrong, no.
Nice and hot. All right.
As coffee should. Anyway. I can't wait till this little guy gets big. He needs some more dirt, but this little guy... Like, I want to take him out, but he won't let me. And he's sitting here drinking coffee, and he's spilling coffee, and then offering me none. But it's okay, but I'm the one like a zombie right now. A crazy zombie.
Oh, hi, guys. Mm. You want some coffee?
No.
You
no,
sure?
No, I'm good now.
I got a cup, well, I still got the spoon, the thermometer,
nope,
the sugar.
I'm good.
Okay.
I'm good.
Okay.
I was asking. You didn't bother to offer until I mentioned it.
I did offer.
No.
I did.
After the fact.
After the fact what?
After you made yourself a perfect nice size cup of coffee. Where's mine?
If you don't drink coffee!
Yes, I do.
Alright, you want some iced coffee?
It's in the fridge, but... I'm just saying, you just didn't bother to offer. Like, as tired as a girl feels. I guess that doesn't really matter at this point.
Well, yeah. You know, like she was saying. Baby girl.
I feel like he really shouldn't have any complaints.
Why not?
Because half the time you knock the hell out, and when you finally get up, you have an attitude because your sleep is disturbed. That the fact that she's irritable and everything else.
Well.
And I just watch you like, you serious? I should be the one snapping and getting irritated and everything else. Because I've been doing it for the past 4 hours that you've been asleep.
Okay, that's understandable. But check this out, man. I work, okay? I still gotta provide. I am busting my behind. I'm busting my behind to keep food, rent, her happy, and everything. Okay? Like, I appreciate this young lady over here. I do. She even got between my bunions today. But I need my sleep!
But take care, friends, just like it's same as me working. So it should be the equal time, time of parenting.
You know what? That's understandable. That's understandable. But when I tell her to go relax, go to sleep, I got this. Here she go in the background.
My mom.
She's hungry. She's hungry. Give her a bottle.
I can't sleep when you got the darn baby songs playing. I can't sleep when she's screaming on top of her lungs. So it's like, you want me to sleep, but I can't sleep because I'm trying to tone it out. Sometimes I can tone it out because when she cries, some of her cries ain't high pitched. Because then the high-pitched ones mean telling you that she's hungry. But the ones that just whine is just because she want to get picked up or want to lay in the bed, blah, blah, blah. So some nights it's not as bad, and I can tone her out when she's crying. But when I'm really tired, it's kind of hard to not have that mommy instinct.
You say mommy, or, oh, baby, it's okay. You want to come lay with us? You can. Daddy's like, no, you gonna kick your ass in that crib, and you gonna cry if you want to. I don't care. You've been changed, you've been fed, and there's nothing else for you to do right now.
Because if
so I cry yourself to sleep.
The way I do it, I feel like she goes to sleep faster and longer than what the way I do it. What and now mean? I have to worry about the irritability of being up half the morning. I just do it just to have better sleep so I can be able to sleep longer.
In the mornings, when I tell you I got it, what do? You want to argue me down. Do this, do that. That's not happening.
Because you do it so long, it's like I can't sleep.
Jeez.
Quiet.
Quiet. Quiet.
I can't sleep.
If it was that serious, how about this? If it was that serious, since next time I'm on daddy duties, you go sleep with your son. For quiet and peace of mind.
No, he could come sleep with y'all and I sleep in his room. How about that?
What do you mean he's gonna come sleep with us?
He sleep. Anywho.
Well, you trying to tell me I don't look good? I don't look good? I don't look fabulous, huh? You're just gonna tell me I don't look fabulous?
Nope.
You know what? You know what? That's cool, because I'm gonna steal your man.
Have fun.
What I'm saying, tell me I ain't
have
cute.
Fun.
I ain't sexy. Bye, girl.
It'll be my less of a pain in my butt.
Oh, so now... you trying to get my spreader? See,
just... No, I'm not. I'm fixing the dirt at the
bottom. Yo, stop shaking your name, yo.
Stuck on
the web. Yo, put your name down.
Stuck on the web.
Like, she's trying to ruin the mascot.
She's stuck on the web, so, like, where is she going? Unless I get some water. Rain, go away.
Yes. That's what happens when I get caffeine in my system.
Well, maybe you shouldn't.
This one right here, been eating Whoppers non-stop. And I'm not talking about the little Whoppers from Burger King. I'm talking about the chocolate little balls Whoppers. Okay?
I don't know what it
like,
is.
Like, I understand she like little round things on her mouth. But she haven't stopped eating this candy at all. What?
Speaking of it, where is it at?
Where? Don't worry about it. A place you won't find it.
See, I can't drink.
See, unfortunately, and... in this house right now, we're both going through withdrawals, okay?
I can't tell you like the egg. No.
And I can't tell you what my withdrawals are from them, but if you don't know, caffeine is one of them.
Candy corn about to come out. That's my next addiction.
That's cool. Since candy corn. Oh! You actually right. Halloween's coming out, so we're gonna do a special Halloween vlog. We're gonna go trick or treating. Alright? We got the female version of Boss Baby. We got the Incredibles. And we got the Power Ranger.
I can't work here.
What? What you gonna be?
I haven't figured
that out yet. Alright. Oh, and you know, for all y'all that know, my son may be Pikachu or something from Dragon Ball Z. Not sure yet, but we gonna figure it out. But I'm a Power Ranger. It's Morphin' Time! Did this nigga just say it's Morphin' Time? Tyrannosaurus!
Look, listen.
What?
Listen.
What?
We're not in the episode of the Power Rangers, okay?
So?
Okay?
So?
Ain't none of that. Anyway.
Cool, what about what?
My chocolate.
You don't need chocolate.
My chocolate.
You want a Coke?
You
sure you want a Coke?
Coffee. You got energy drinks. What the hell? I don't want coffee.
Okay.
Coffee don't give me any
okay.
coffee.
They do not need to know about my caffeine addiction. Okay? Yes.
You told on yourself.
I have a caffeine. No, I didn't.
Yes.
All I said I was going through withdrawal from caffeine. This coffee can be decaffeinated. Which is not. But they didn't know that. I could just be that crazy.
Oh,
You see, one thing I noticed about our little mamas, you will change her, then she poops again.
That's most of it, though.
Like, not even, she don't even wait 10 minutes. As soon as we close that diaper, 5, 4, 3, 2.
And I'll be cracking up because he'd be so mad. Especially if she already did that number two. So I said, if she did number two, she's going to do the number two.
Why
right
you?
After you put the paper back.
Did we not just change you? And you just went, that little girl, diapers do not grow on trees.
I said, why could you do all your load in one pamper?
Daddy got to work two. My bad. Daddy got to work 3 hours just to buy you one box of diapers. 3 hours just for one box. And then we're not gonna mention the wipes. That's another 2 hours. So 5 hours out the day gotta go towards her. Like I'm just working for her. What about Daddy's car? Oh well, I don't know what else to tell you, Daddy, but I come first. Screw the car insurance.
Hey, welcome to parenting. But the crazy thing is, he saying all this but he wants another one. Me, on the other hand, it would make me. I'm like, I'm good.
Why are you lying?
I'm learning my lesson.
You're lying.
Good.
You're lying.
No, I'm not lying.
You're not
if
lying.
If I tell you okay. the stuff that I was lying.
She's lying, would. Okay? I never said anything like that. Ever.
I want another son.
Excuse me. I never said anything like that.
I don't think he wants another one.
All I said, I wanted more animals.
More animals and more babies. Imagine my life, animals and babies. And then he wants a dog. That's another baby.
Well, I'm gonna tell you like I told everybody else. If I get a dog, the dog I want, which is a German Shepherd, a Husky.
You said a dog. This is multiple
or,
dogs.
Or a golden retriever.
This is more
out of them three selections, I will be okay right. with. And I will start with my reptiles and snakes and lizards. Oh my! Until death do us apart!
You didn't explain your football experience.
I did.
No.
How you figure?
No. It wasn't enough.
How wasn't enough?
I need details.
You need details.
Yes, I'm the director of this shit. I say it's over when it's over and it's cut when it's cut.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, I proudly present to you what I like to call the House of Assholes. And this is the Wallace Asylum. And I'm Wallace. And that's Rivers.
Mm-hmm. I'm Rivers.
Okay. This is my channel. She's just a guest. I am the director. I don't know who she's talking to. What you doing? What you doing? What you what? What? I wear the goddamn pants on this channel, not you. You may wear the pants in a relationship, but not on this channel, okay?
Oh, man, he bent himself. He's lucky he said that, because I was going to land on him. Or something he said, of course.
Make sure you like
and subscribe
and comment below.